Do you know why the lifespan of an octopus is so short? Because after giving birth, they will die. All the octopuses you eat or see are octopuses that have not yet completed their life's mission. Because the reproductive process of octopuses is extremely strange. After the male octopus mates with the female, the male octopus will run away immediately. Otherwise, it will be eaten by the female octopus. But in reality, even if the male octopus runs away, it will still die. Because once mating is complete, its body will switch to self-decomposition mode. Back to the female octopus. After the female octopus finishes mating, they will use their last bit of strength to find a suitable cave and then immediately give birth to hundreds of thousands of eggs. The mother will always stay there and will not leave and will not look for food. Their bodies gradually weaken and die. And so the cubs became orphaned and helpless in the sea from the moment they were born. The survival rate of baby octopuses is therefore only 1%. That means for every 100 eggs that hatch, only one will grow to adulthood.